Homo Vampyrus. A modified 19th century riding slope, one of many that Francis Gerber would carry with him on his expeditions. Within, you will find the paraphernalia of both scientist and trophy hunter. Crude, hand-cast stakes, hewn of silver, and a poacher's flintlock pistol, a crucifix and Bible lie beside scalpels, microscope and biological specimens. An annotated diary explains the anatomy of the species, littered with illustrations.